Hey, welcome back, and today we are going to be hunting for trophies on Verhunga Savannah, just to add to our lodges and possibly get multi-mount. We're probably gonna try to look for a female dark brown lioness, blonde, or hopefully albino. But we need to add to our lodges just for the matter of the fact of fun. So we're just going to try. I ain't never seen such a herd in my life. Red Brown said very hard. Okay. What are you? Red Brown said very hard. Yes. And then, Red Brown said very hard. The fuck is this herd? They're all brown. They're all seven. They're all the same weight, except their score is the only thing different. First time in a long time, I see a lion. And it's a male. I haven't seen a male lion in so long. He's coming in. Then when he comes in, I can get the kill. My first not diamond. Why was I about to say that? First lion in so long. It's been a while since I had my first lion. Male. Stop somewhere? No? Okay. I think I smocked. First male lion since probably somewhere around June last year. I'm not sure. Oh. Okay, guys, you know how the bow and arrow, and it shows like the blue coloring and all that, right? Well, the crossbow just shows green. The bow shows blue. The green, the orange, the red. The crossbow don't do that. So you know what happened? I shot it thinking it was the green arrow. Blizzard, I like is where I run, and I'm gonna catch you all in the wild.